Put your head back. Put your
head
back.
I'm gonna puke.
Head back. Head back.
I'm gonna puke. I'm gonna puke.
No, no. You all right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Not. Don't do it again.
That was fun.
I never thought I'd be doing this again.
Really?
Really.
You know, I had a little dream about it last night.
Did you?
Yeah. It ended well, too.
I'm sure it did.
But you know what? You look much better here.
Better than a dream, huh? You're shameless. All right, you better get... You are gonna kill yourself.
I wouldn't do that.
No?
Not yet.
What now? If you don't talk right now.
I'm nuts about Angela. Over the moon. Stupid in love with her. That's why I bought her that crazy expensive perfume. Man gives you a bottle of perfume like that, it says I love you. Said it out loud.
Once a comb crossed her head, she crawls to the train and drives herself home.
His kind eyes. How do you know he had kind eyes?
I had to make a choice, so she was kind.
And you wonder why I love you. Is she not fantastic?
You aren't seriously asking me to be a part of this.
It's 7:30.
Yet you're wondering. I
thought maybe the same shovel was used as the murder weapon. The metal residue on the skull is some sort of silver alloy.
You said you were going to be finished in a minute. That was an hour ago.
You know, if I can narrow down the smelting process of the silver, I might be able to figure out what kind of weapon we're looking for.
I love it when you talk about smelting.
You do?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Move in with me.
What?
We already live together. Just move in.
No, we don't.
You've taken over my closet. It's over half full. And over half is the common law definition of living together.
I have my own place, Jack. I need my place.
I need you.
So, is this really Cleopatra's bed?
Perfect replica for the new exhibit. We're just making it a little bit more authentic. My feet aren't cold anymore.
Nice try.
Hey, I thought I was successful, but if you want me to try harder... Can't keep our hands off each other. I think about you all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Moving in is the next logical step.
I have a lease.
I have an estate. I'll buy out your lease.
You only have 15 more minutes.
So that we would talk.
Yeah, well, guess what? I got distracted.
How are you feeling?
What do you mean?
It's a good meal. Nice bottle of wine. Feeling loving.
You didn't need to do all of this to get me in a loving mood.
I don't mean in that way. I am madly in love with you, Angela. I mean, you are the most amazing woman that I have ever met. My life is so much better since...
Oh, my God.
What?
Are you breaking up with me?
Wait, why would I get you all dressed up for dinner just to break up?
I don't know. Because I'm not thinking straight. Go ahead.
You know, I had this all laid out in my mind. Mm-hmm. You are an upsetting woman.
I'm sorry. Please, go ahead.
I believe that if two people care enough for each other, the rest of the world disappears to them. I feel that when I'm with you. I'm prepared to put you ahead of me for the rest of my life. Angela Montenegro. Will you marry me?
Dear man, good heart. No.
Why? I didn't do it right again. But how? Oh, you're not gonna tell me.
I don't know, Hodgins. If I knew, I would tell you. But when you ask me, I have to have this feeling. It has to be. I'll know it when it happens, and I hope you won't stop trying.
I don't know if I should laugh, cry, or punch out the sommelier.
I'm sorry. I hope that you choose laugh.
I don't understand.
I don't either. Look, let's just finish the dessert and go back to your place and make love, and maybe it'll come to me.
While we make love?
I said maybe.
You love me.
More than you know.
You find anything?
Yeah. Jealous chefs, vicious critics, fans that were a little too in love with her. Fame is creepy.
They say chefs are the new rock stars.
Huh. They do deal with knives and fire and food. It's pretty sexy.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, then tonight, I'll take a knife and fire and make you an orgasmic grilled cheese sandwich. Oh.
Suddenly, I am starving. Oh, good Lord, you have to stop mounting each other in the office. Doesn't marriage destroy sex? Please, Angela, say yes. We were working. You were working it? A little professionalism would be nice, people.
God, sushi. Yes, that is it. You are brilliant. Mwah, you're my muse. Check out all the sushi restaurants on her site.
At least he didn't jump you.
Sure.
Doing in here? I thought we were gonna go for sushi. Oh, it smells like sushi in here.
Yeah. Look, Angela, I've been thinking. You're not like anyone I've ever known. And I don't want that to change. So I'm taking you the way you are. No strings.
And the smell?
Phosphorium.
Oh, the fish bacteria?
Close your eyes. Be careful.
Yeah.
Okay, careful. Keep them closed. Okay.
Yes. Yes. Let's get married.
No. No, 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 this is not a proposal.
I know. That's why I'm asking you. What she said here, that we're enough. Just this. No pressure for more. That's all that I ever wanted. Hodgins, say something.
You're insane.
Is that a yes?
Absolutely. Okay. All right, how about Italy? Italy in the spring. Umbria.
No, right away. Next week.
We cannot get a wedding together in a week.
We have to. 1 week. I could change my mind. It's up to you.
Okay, yeah, just a small little thing then.
No, big. I want a big one.
Totally insane.